Hi guys, today we are going to see about CPP. CPP module refers to Capture, Compare and PWM. It is a peripheral which allows the user to time and control different events, by which Capture mode provides access to common state of a register, and Compare mode constantly compares the value of two registers. One of them is TMR1 register, and this circuit allows the user to trigger an external event when the predetermined amount of time has expired. PWM refers to pulse width modulation. We already studied in this in our communication system. It can generate signals of varying duty cycles, frequency, and the cycle on one or more output pins. Next, we see about PIC-16FA-7. PIC-16FA-7 consists of two modules, CCP1 and CCP2. CCP1 refers to PWM mode, and CCP2 refers to signals of registers. A typical example is a power control circuit. The circuit is refers to the here below. Another example common in practice in the use of the PWM signals in the circuits for generating signals of arbitrary waveforms as sinusoidal waveform. See the here. Here, this is the period calculation and this is the pulse width of the circuit. Device which operate in this way often used in practice as adjustable frequency drivers controlling the electric motor, space acceleration and deceleration. PWM period can be calculated by PR2 plus 1 into 4 TOAC pre-scale value. TOAC in the first pre-scale value, and for the calculation of frequency we already know that inverse proportional to the time. If the PWM period is known, it is easier to determine the signal frequency. Next, there is PWM duty cycle. The PWM duty cycle is specified by using the total of 10 bits and 8 most significant bits of the CCPR1L register and 2 additional significant bits of the CCP1 C01 registers. Pulse width can be calculated into CCPR1L 1B1, DC1B0, into TOAC and TMR2 pre-scale value. Next, we see about PWM resolution. PWM signal is nothing more than a pulse sequence with varying duty cycle for one specific frequencies. Number of frequencies per second is there is a limited number of duty combinations. The number represents in a PWM resolution is percent by the bits. For example, we take a 10 bits resolution will result 1024 discrete duty cycles, whereas a 10-bit resolution will give 1024 discrete duty cycles. These all represents the PWM resolution. In relation to this microcontroller, the relations is determined by the PR2 registers. The maximum value obtained by infinite number is f of t. We want to follow some of the steps to work in PICC microcontroller. That is, step 1 is step up CCP1 mode. We first calculate the time period, PWM period, by the format of CCPP PWM, which enables PWM, and set up to timer 2 mode period comma post scale. This refers in below. This is an example. Set PWM 1 side duty cycle 8 bit value or variable. By following these steps, we can progress in PICC. Thank you.